welcome to another beautiful piece of nature here in Costa Rica. Located on the southern tip of the Nicoya Peninsula lays the natural reserve of Cabo Blanco that protects rainforest, beach, mangrove and river habitats. Cabo Blanco has several hikes and is home to over 140 species of different trees and an abundance of wildlife. The opening hours are from 8 to 4 o'clock in the afternoon, from Wednesday to Sundays, and the entry price for foreigners is $12 plus taxes. At the end of the main hiking trail, you will find a nice, secluded, white-sanded beach where you can spend a few hours enjoying this quiet, beautiful piece of nature before heading back into the jungle. And with a bit of luck, you can see pelicans soaring in the air or diving down for fish. So, besides the obvious, such as hiking shoes, plenty of water, shorts, t-shirt, sunblock, and insect repellent, don't forget to also bring your bathing suit and towels. And with that, we arrive at this amazing beach where you can find places to sit for a picnic and showers. And as the signs already indicate, be kind enough to take your crab with you when you leave, keeping this place nice and clean. As Cabo Blanco is not that well known to most visitors, it's a true hidden gem and an absolute must-add to your itinerary when coming to the Nicoya Peninsula. But if you're not yet convinced, let me fly my drone and show you this stunning piece of protected paradise from above. What did you think about Cabo Blanco? Would you put this place on your itinerary? And why? Let us know in the comments below.